lack of aggressivity, a little bit sloppy, because I think it's not the shape in the way that we concede the goal. If you analyze the goal, I think that we were so sloppy, considering a very poor goal. That is not if you play with four or five or three midfielder or two striker or one striker. That is about that our approach of the game wasn't good. Of course, my responsibility always, because I am the manager, but the most important, I think, we react well, and the second half, I think we keep our possibility for the second leg. I think we are alive, and it's open with a little bit advantage from Ajax, but still open on the semi-final.
Give us a quick update on Jan Vertonghen's injury, is he okay?
I don't know, I didn't see him. Of course, we are going to assess in the next few days, and we'll see.